Our Father, we come tonight as a family, as a community, and Father, we thank you for this opportunity to get together. We ask that you be with us tonight, lead, guide us, and direct us through our business tonight. We ask that you bless this food to the nourishment of our bodies and bless the hands that prepared it in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Sure.
Hanger?
Hey, the nice thing about having a hanger is you never run out of things to do. Short, go through
making sure we're happy tonight. And while I'm thanking him, I'd like to thank Dennis Perry and his crew for doing all the loans this year.
Yeah.
Ray Hill for the website and Don Cook for his blog that he keeps updated, better than any blog. Michael Branning for the calendar. Ken Plusser for his expertise in VASI and runway lighting and maintenance. Jack and Diane Best, not for keeping the roads clean getting here. Ro Lucas and Johnny Dickerson for hosting the Breakfast Club this past year. Ed and Val Fisher for hosting the Corbett College. And Steve Sanderson, who has the unenviable position of keeping the White Plains directory in database. We also have Jeff Cargill, Cindy Ross, and Bob Adam on the ARB. And they are there. And finally, Jim Wheat, keeping the Pilots Association going. And I'm done. I'm going to turn it over to Steve, and then Terry's got
$5. And we're updating the directory, so if anybody's got any corrections, you can come by and look at this, and either write them down or email them to me, and we'll be putting out a directory. I think our head is on it.
I get to do the fun part. I get to spend all the money. But the state of the association is very good, they're very sound. I closed the book on the 14th to avoid booking your regime fees for 2010 and the 2009. We hit the budget, we slightly under budget. We're on target. I have a copy of the income statement, I have a copy of the balance sheet. This past year we added 3.86 acres at the east end of the runway. That was an extraordinary decision, but we voted to purchase that, and we amortized it over two payments, and it's paid for. Currently, we have $115,486.90 in investments for other instruments, about $4,000 in cash. Any questions? Okay. Thank you. If you want a copy of the income statement balance sheet, we have
it. And I want to thank Lynn Mochek. She's our director. You've never been organized until you've been organized by We did field trips. We did site visits. And she has got a pencil sharpener that involved pencil sharpeners to sharpen those numbers down to where I think we've got a good, really good plan. Now, the other folks on that committee, Rick was on there, he was with backup. Don Posey Cook, Larry C. Ross, Dennis Perry's on there, and I was on there. The things that we looked at really are the, you know, an interest to a community reflects the nature of that community. You want it to reflect what we have inside those gates. If you look at what we have inside those gates, we all have some very, very nice houses. We have some very, very nice landscaping. We have some issues with the entrances that we currently have. We have some infrastructure issues that we have budgeted in this piece to correct. Primarily it's water and some lighting. And those have to be addressed before we can do anything to revitalize the entrances and to take out some of the plants that just over years have matured and died. We do as much as we can to recycle some of the plants that are currently in the phase one entrance to phase two. The plan does not make the entrances look identical, but it makes them look similar.